Well, happening today, an 18-year-old accused in the shooting death of his mother on Staten Island is due in court. Adnan Pelinkovic is facing several charges, including murder, attempted murder, and criminal possession of a weapon. Investigators say the shooting happened after the teen got into some kind of dispute with his parents at their home on Burbank Avenue in the New Dorp section last Saturday. Police say the teen's father was also wounded.